Hi guys, now I'm gonna talk about the time. The time always follows us. It's not just about measuring a day or calculating the time that we need. For example, when we are getting old, we have the wrinkles in the some spot of our face and we have problems to walk, and no one can stop that, you know, and either or nothing. So so this is the one reason what makes the time is only one absolute true thing in the world. Thank you.
Okay.